On July 20th, 1889, in a colch by the Wyoming Sweetwater River, and six gentlemen lynched a man and a woman accused of harassing Ellen Watson, doubled by local newspapers in the late 1880s. As Cattlegate has long been thought of as an outlaw, Watson, along with James Averill, was hanged by villagers here the Sweetwater River in Wyoming on July 20th, 1889, for the excused crime of cattle rustling.